thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. We've got some rain overspreading the area. Intensity will pick up during the overnight. Good soaking. Fairly mild temperatures, up close to 50 degrees. You can see here on the radar all the activity and more wet weather off to our south. It's all associated with a storm system out over the Great Lakes and a frontal system that's pushing its way through. Early tomorrow morning, we've got the rain coming down. Could be a wet morning commute. And then as the morning progresses, the rain will progress off to the east. We'll get back into the sunshine for the afternoon. So improving weather as the day goes on. The wind changes direction, comes down out of the mountains. That will dry out Portland and boost temperatures up into the 50s. Saturday, more in the way of sunshine. Rainfall amounts generally between 1 and 2 inches across the board. Some of the heaviest amounts, White Mountains of New Hampshire into the western Maine mountains as well. Temperatures over the next few days, 50s tomorrow, upper 40s for Saturday with sunshine, and the clouds come back in on Sunday. We're close to 50 degrees with a chance of rain showers during the afternoon. 8-day forecast. This will take you through the weekend. In fact, it takes you right up to the Thanksgiving Day holiday, which looks good right now with sunshine and temperatures in the 40s.